on the net. This is Katasi Tower. We have an inbound detainee flight, call sign Delta 76 in the pattern. Due to an increased security posture, there will be no aircraft movement authorized on the airfield until instructed. Katasi Tower out.
Three startup.
One startup.
One, this is three. What's request loadouts?
Welcome to change anything there. I'm just going to go with the default. Got a mission going if you want to join.
Sure.
DCS Cheeseburger, 161's the password.
TARS or no?
No TARS. I've got the new version. It's about 6.5 meg final, so Ranger 79 mission.
Alright. We'll see if I can remember how to do everything from playing Falcon.
So, there's no hello. The Hellraisers, right? We got AI Hellraisers.
I think so. This is only just 4 A-10 slots.
Three is in rearm refuel.
Copy that. Make file, Hendrick. Takes a while.
Right.
I set group ID 02. I'll take own ID 11.
Three copies, taking 13.
Fogfly, Katashi Tower, you are cleared to taxi on taxiway Alpha behind follow me vehicle to runway 08. Katashi Tower out. Attention all post patrols, attention all post patrols. We have initiation of IFE. That's again IFE, runway 08, Chief 1, Med 1, Med Flight 6, Defender 1, respond at merge arrive points. Winds 12 knots at 270. Stand by for pile 1 information. Man post standing by.
One taxi.
Reason we are.
Taxiing.
Try to copy IFP information. C-130, tow number 624, call sign Mike 74, 10 miles out, 5 souls on board, 23,000 pounds of fuel, pilot has reported 2 small explosions in the cargo bay, electrical fire, engine 3 failure, structural damage to cargo bay, smoke in the cockpit, 1 soul severely injured, unconscious.
Who's having my right engine drop off?
Break. Aircraft is carrying headless cargo. Multiple ammo pallets, including 120mm howitzer rounds. Break. Unable to dump fuel due to fire hazard, and unable to drop cargo due to cargo door damage. Break. Pilot believes fire is contained, but phosphorus flare is ignited and cargo is high combustible. Man post standby.
Attention, all flights on the net. This is Katashi Tower. Be advised, we have an IFE. I say again, IFE inbound, runway 08. Hold positions at this time. Keep the net clear. Katashi Tower out.
I'm going to do a right engine restart.
Three copies, three in taxi.
Get boost pumps on.
And you got no lights also there, too.
Tower, Mike 74. Be advised, we just had another small explosion in the cargo hold, possibly flares igniting. We're on final, coming in hot and heavy. Mike 74, standing by.
Mike 74, Katashi Tower. You are clear for final, runway 08. I have visual on you. You appear to be trailing smoke. Be advised, we have emergency unit staged and we'll be rolling as soon as you touch down. Katashi Tower, standing by.
For some reason I have a right engine failure and it will not, I cannot turn it on back on.
Is it a failure in bit? Does it show it on the failure or is it just not starting up?
solved. We're bailing.
Holy shit, this is pretty badass.
Ranger does really good stuff.
God, I'm jealous. Awesome job.
Well, 6.5 meg, it's friggin' mainly bloody, you know, highly detailed JPEG files there and majority of the awesome sound files.
Yeah. It's worth the wait.
Yeah, but the friggin' runway's blocked now.
Hey, you want immersion, you got it.
Have an issue starting that engine, huh?
You are? Sorry, Hendrick?
I think it's Bart.
Oh, sorry, I thought you said you were having issues as well.
Talk to. I'm gonna be late for dinner.
You're too. I'm three. Still looks pretty foul over here.
Attention on the net. This is Katasi Tower. The active runway is closed. I say again, the active runway is closed. All flights, return to your parking areas. Katasi Tower out.
Katasi Tower, Whiplash 1. I need those hogs airborne like yesterday. Full authorization by any means to get those birds off the ground and into the AO. Scrubbing this flight is not an option. Make it happen. Whiplash 1 out.
Katasi Tower, disregard my last message. Command has authorized Taxiway Sierra as the alternate runway. You are cleared to taxi. Taxiway Whiskey to Sierra behind the follow me vehicle. Use caution on takeoff. Emergency units have sealed off access roads to taxiway Sierra. Happy hunting. Katasi Tower out.
One, this is 3, I'll copy.
Go ahead.
Copy that in taxi. 3 in taxi.
Jump on the brakes. This friggin' Jeep drives like Miss Daisy.
Yeah, you got some wind going.
ATC is still broken, I assume.
Say again?
I said ATC is still broken, I assume.
Negative. ATC is all automated in this mission.
Yeah, we take off on the taxiway, not the runway. Pounds coming up.
2.
On green, caution to avoid the lights.
In position, brakes on. Power's up.
Two's one going. Rotate. One gear up.
Is in position.
Talk to anybody got copy.
4.
3 copies.
Four rolling.
All units, Whiplash 1. Here's your SID rep for the AO. Oscar Zero is on high alert. They've been taking indirect and direct fire, EBIED attacks, small-scale insurgency attacks daily. Tip proper, located inside Foxtrot Zero, is near capacity, and they've seen sporadic rioting and violence since it was opened 3 months ago. And we have several high-value detainees located in Compound 6 in the tip. Shoot. Every land route within 30 clicks of Foxtrot Sierra has been declared conditioned black. Say again, all roads in and out of the facility are conditioned black. Our forces fight IEDs, EBIEDs, and are ambushed daily throughout the city. all convoy routes will be swapped with ASO recon forces before any convoy departs the FOB and will require air cover unless otherwise specified. Insurgency has reached a fever pitch in the area, gentlemen. North and east areas, 30 clicks out from Foxtrot Sierra, the tribal lands controlled by insurgent forces. We're going to be taking the fight into enemy territory in the coming days, weeks, and months. If that wasn't enough to get the fucker factor up, by the way, SIGINT and HUMAN report several terrorist groups in the region are planning a massive attack on the TIF to
talk to Roland.
Guests within the next 24 hours. We need to be ready for anything. Pressure wingman, take it home in one piece. Whiplash 1-1.
One station at bullseye 078 for 45 at 1,500.
Falcon 3 airborne passing up to Rangers 3. Approximately 190 your trail there. One. Say, altitude.
Just passing waypoint 1. Setting up clockwise orbit. Altitude 4,000.
Hawk 3.
Eyes on the TIF now. I can see the helos there. Bart, how's your engine going?
Attention all flights, attention all flights. This is Whiplash 1. Your first tasking will be to escort and provide cash for Voodoo 23 and 24, which are containing two SF teams aboard two Chinooks. Call sign, Pontiac 1-1, Pontiac 1-2. Pontiac flight will depart Foxtrot Sierra and insert Voodoo north of the village of Swati. Voodoo will position themselves southeast of the suspected Al-Qaeda commander's hideout and fight their way into the compound area to capture and kill the HVT, codenamed Tango 6. Enemy resistance is fully expected. Voodoo 23 will have operational command of the op and direct all land and air forces for this mission. Keep our boys safe.
Out. All flights, Pontiac 101. 50 seconds until dust off. Watch our six. Pontiac 1-1 out.
Start of the day in F-16. Great way to finish it.
How goes the BMS?
It's pretty fun. It's different. Stable. I like the dynamic campaign. That's what makes it really fun.
Yeah. Eyes on the TIF Chinooks airborne.
Roger.
Chevy 1, pushing from waypoint 2.
Following a 810 and a... I guess I can just tell who it is.
Springfield 1, pushing from waypoint 2 at 1,300.
Jordan's boys, as you know, daytime raids are risky, but this has been our first confirmation on Tango 6's location in weeks. He may move to another location within the hour. I'll be calling for fire at target AO if needed. Hold fire unless instructed. Contact is expected. Tango 6 should be present at target AO. Orders are to capture or kill. Voodoo 2-3 out.
So I'm on 136 here.
Copy that. 3 is gonna form up with 1-1. Turning right.
Roger, setting intercept course. Course 150.
Their speed is 174. I'm gonna keep this just to conserve fuel.
I'll bring the speed back there for you to catch up, Magic. I see you now at my 7 o'clock load.
3.
Speed's 210 and decreasing.
Three compass.
Just keep it at 200.
3.
Speed now to 230.
3.
I'm so used to using IVC, I just toggle my VHF AM 4 in position.
It's all 2 anyway, I got a copy.
2, this is 3, I'll copy.
Nah, I must be in TARS or something.
Warning, autopilot.
Bart, have you got TARS on?
Yeah, he probably has it on.
Mm-hmm. you on your toes.
I see that.
Yeah, one would be a glow warning there would be good there, one.
Visual blue smoke at 1 o'clock coming to our 12 o'clock.
Springfield 1, passing waypoint 3 at 1,700.
Leveling out 090.
Springfield 1, autopilot. On station at bull 078 for 50 at 1,700.
And I am blind as a bat because I can't see a thing.
Straight off the nose of the plane ground.
Voodoo 2-3, we have touchdown. Deploy to tree line rally point. ZLZ appears clear. Cash units, watch our asses. Voodoo 2-3, standing by.
Roger, I tally blue smoke.
Whiplash 1, Spam. Voodoo 2-3. We have visual on target location. Prepare for salute report. Approximately 30 enemy combatants guarding target AO, 450 meters northwest of our location. Mixed camo, woodland uniforms, local time. Light and heavy machine guns, no vehicles present this time. Voodoo 2-3 out.
Coming right.
Roger. Cast flights, Voodoo 2-3, we're popping red smoke on target AO.
Visual. Pushing 5 nautical.
Hog 3, call contact on red smoke.
Bob, can you hear us?
$6,
probably has TARS on. I'll see if I can turn on TARS at the top time, because they might.
Yeah, I copy.
Oh, you hear us now?
Voodoo 2-3-2-4, taking heavy fire. Request 810 gunner at south north of target AO. Say again, gun run request at south to north. Digging in, cleared hot, standing by.
One coming in from
coming
the south
in,
to the
gun
north.
Gun run south north?
Warning,
3 miles from target.
Copy that. 3 fencing in.
Two miles in. Off. Egress 030.
One in. From the south to the north with cannon.
Freezing from the south.
Turning right, heading 090 for reattack.
One heading south.
Is off target.
4 in.
Whiplash 1, Voodoo 2-3, we're moving up to clear target AO. Hold fire, friendlies are coming out.
Hot flight hold fire.
3 holding fire.
Hog flight, Voodoo 2-3, request show of force 400 feet off the deck over the target AO. Put the fear of God in them, Voodoo 2-3, standing by.
One in from the south.
Roger.
Those are safe.
Three no safe.
One off to the west.
Three setting up south of target area. One, this is three. Are we still doing the shell force over target area?
Negative. I think that trigger was done when Black Bart went across here. He was firing some rockets at it at the same time as well.
Be advised, three. We're over the AO. Lights up.
How about now?
Can hear you now.
Can hear you.
Oh, man. I was wondering what the... Yeah, stupid plug-in was turned on.
So TARS does work for you then.
I guess, yeah, I just thought maybe I didn't want to talk to me or something. Hit me on anymore.
One in from the south with a rocket to mark the area.
Copy that. Three is holding south of target area. Angels 5. Left enter.
Pull up. Pull up.
I don't know how many times I went to VHF AM or FM. Thanks, IBC.
Smoke is on the deck.
Gosh. Visual 3. Three, check traffic 7,000 feet near 9 o'clock.
Flash 1, Voodoo 2-3, 20 EKIA. No sign of Tango 6. Continuing sweep, Voodoo 2-3 out.
Four, this is 3. Visual traffic.
I have two critically wounded, one KIA. Requesting immediate casivac to Foxtrot Sierra. I say again, immediate casivac, popping green smoke at the LZ. They're badly wounded, we can't move them. Clearing area for secondaries. Put her down on the smoke, Voodoo 2-3 standing by.
We don't have Huey, do we?
Yeah, there are. There are AI ones.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Pull up.
Let's just start up an orbit there about 5,000. You drop down to 5, I'll climb to 5. At your 6, half a mile. Eyes on the green smoke.
Copy, got the green smoke.
Hey, Magic, we should start timing the laps here.
Yeah, I'm going to bring my speed down to about 220, conserve some fuel. See the red smoke there to the north east, north northeast of the green smoke.
Roger. Right.
3 copies, visual red smoke.
Yeah, we're sort of just passing over it. You guys come running up from the north, from the south to the north there on the red smoke.
Copy that. 3 in, say ordnance.
4 in.
Okay. 1, what is ordnance?
Your discretion, your direction, your choice direction, your choice weapon.
Copy that, infinite south, go guns. No side.
Roger, 1 heading south.
Aura.
Turning base.
Three, guns. Three's off. Off to the east.
One's in from the south with cannon. Correction, rocket. In.
Pull up. Altitude.
Turning south of AO, setting up. Alright, long duration to reattack.
One's heading south. Who's rolling in?
Three negative.
Hawk two rolling in.
Turning base coming in from the south to the north. Tipping in. 10 seconds.
One, this is three, requesting reattack, target area.
Permission granted. One's running in now.
Copy that. Three is 4 miles from target area in Angel 6 guns.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
Off to the east.
Alright, spotted the BDRM. It is between the red smoke that just disappeared and the green smoke in the open field there, the clearing.
Copy that, Hendry. Can you run in after magic?
Roger, I will run in. I'm going to have to make a shorter. I'm going to be coming in from the west. Or from the east, excuse me.
Copy that. One's heading to the south. Downwind.
Three guns, guns, guns off target to the east.
There it goes.
Cast flies, Voodoo 2-3, nice work. Ambush units are down, no sign of Tango 6, still sweeping. Voodoo 2-3 out.
Excellent.
Mark 1 eyeball's not as bad as I thought it'd be.
One turning base.
Whiplash 1, Voodoo 2-3, we have a jeep heading north from a target AO. Unknown occupants, permission to engage.
One in from the south there, looking for this jeep.
Roger.
On flight, Med 5. Casualties have been offloaded and are in good hands. Med 5 out.
Spotted jeep just passing red smoke going into the bushes, into the trees there. On a heading of 3-1. Yep, he's pushing far north now.
Negative, passing over the area, coming right around. Heading to the south.
Warning, autopilot.
To requesting speed.
Oh, I have a visual by eyeball, sorry.
All units, whiplash one. Green light.
I'm on him.
Where are you coming in from? Coming around from the south to the north.
He's still mobile.
Did you get him?
Did you see him? No, I didn't. I don't know how I missed him.
Did you get him?
No, negative.
Who did the run? Bart? Oh, sorry. I can't see him in there.
Right, yeah. He was in those woods to the...
Do you have smoke? Can you put a white phosphorus down in the area?
I haven't seen this Jeep at all.
That was the wrong hill. Goodness Christ.
This is 3. We have eyes on the Jeep, broadcast for speed.
1 negative.
3 negative, or 4 negative. Last time I saw him, he was right in this hill.
Someone's put a smoke down?
Roger.
Sorry, that smoke, that was the last known position?
Right, correct. He was heading north out of the AO.
Is he on the other side of the hill?
Is he?
No, no, that's what I'm asking.
I don't know. I thought he turned towards the east. So he's heading northeast, but I lost him when I broke off my tag. So I thought I got him.
No, the trigger would have gone.
Well,
yeah, he's looking at the wrong Jeep. There's two Jeeps. First one destroyed. I see the black smoke of that one.
So we hit a Jeep, but... Going low to,
needle in a haystack.
Yeah.
Yeah. make a mark point next time, gentlemen. It's much easier to find. So from where the red smoke was, he went directly north.
Right, roger. Due north.
He can't have been that fast up that hill in the bloody forest.
Yeah. And then he hit that clearing and then turned east. And that's when I engaged with rockets, and then I thought I'd killed him, but I guess not. So he's going northeast. What I should have done is I should have gotten distance, used my targeting pod, locked him up, and then fired a Maverick.
One, this is three. That white smoke, I just told on deck, white phosphorus. You got visual on that?
Yeah, I've got that visual. Go ahead.
Copy. Target is approximately 400 meters northeast of that smoke.
Northeast, over the ridge.
Copy.
Can you reacquire and put another smoke on them?
Negative, I don't have smoke currently. If we can put another phosphorus down in that same spot, we can use it as a reference point if somebody has it.
Yeah, I will make a quick run on that here, just give me a second.
Yeah, copy before it goes away and we lose it.
But
it's gone.
I visual where it's at. Like, I know where it was at.
Altitude.
I'm flying over the bridge line now.
It's a little lower. That's about 200 meters to the west of that previous position.
Copy that, stand by.
What the hell is going on with this thing?
Can you use your GBU-12s on it, Maverick? Magic?
I have to see it visually first. Hold on. Okay, referencing the white smoke, target is heading 114, approximately half a click, 0.5 nautical miles in the trees. I'll copy.
Pull up, pull up.
I just can't see it.
Yeah, we're just gonna have to bombard that area. Can somebody, wait, hold on, never mind.
I think I've got him visual. Coming in with a rocket to mark his position.
Three.
Pull up, pull up.
Visual. Smoke is on the ground. From the smoke, south, south 50 meters, less.
Copy, I just...
Trailing directly to the east. From the smoke, he's going directly east. He is moving it. Draw a line between the old smoke and my new one.
Pull up, pull up.
Those two are wrong. Here's the other one here. Can you guys see it?
Negative.
I'm Winchester, aren't you?
Holy shit, there's a lot of smoke down there now. Okay, so which smoke is which?
Well, now he's moving to the top of the ridge.
Oh, he's on the move.
Top of the ridge, top of the ridge, directly over him now. He's in the clear. Can you see my flares?
Roger, copy flares.
Eyes on flares.
There, someone's shooting at him. Who's taking a shot? Who missed him at point blank range?
I couldn't see him. I was just shooting at your target. Your flares are.
Hit! Hit!
Cast flights, Voodoo 2-3. Nice work, boys. Tango 6 is taking a dirt nap permanently. We're securing until on site.
Oh, thank God.
Back to Fox Trust here. Voodoo 2-3's out.
You shot him four?
Four.
Andrew, well done. Well done. Bart, I thought you had it. You had the gun going straight over the top of him.
I
thought you had it. It's like, yes, you walk the line of the gun right up and down him.
I just seen your players. I just took a wild shot over there.
Four AGM 65 Deltas. Winchester rockets, Winchester gun.
Copy, one gun returning to waypoint one.
RTB.
Roger.
Three copies, forming up.
Astromod 6.
Four, what's your... No, actually, two, what's your own ID?
Own ID is group number one, and group ID is 02. Four.
Cobble Eddie, Hawk, 2-1, inbound.
Well, somebody's own ID is showing up as 1, and I know 1 is 1-1.
I believe it's probably me, then. There's a deconflicted.
There you go.
I don't know how that happened. Group ID is 02, correct?
My own ID is 13.
Right, but what's the group ID? 02, right?
02.
Yep. Returning to strip on one, or are we RTV?
Do you guys want to go hunting for this pilot?
My pockets are empty.
Go back, Bart, if you need to.
Dodge 1-1 ejected 9-10 clicks west of Hiristava, which is near the large lake body. It's north-northeast of Foxtrot Zero on your current maps. Be advised, pilot will most likely be activating his emergency beacon upon landing and taking
Springfield 2, airborne.
This terrain, that beacon gives us between 6,000 and 1,000 meter signal range. Keep in mind, however, this beacon can be intercepted by anyone with some radio knowledge. SOP is to keep radio silence until the pilot has verification of friendly forces near his location. Also be advised, Whiplash 1 is requesting satellite imagery of this approximate location to assist with enemy intel, but this could take several hours, which is time we do not have. Hodges are going to be on this guy like flies on a rip list if we don't move fast. Centav is going to be sending over a UAV as soon as possible to assist in the search. Helmet time is crucial. Good luck, stay under that cloud deck and find our boy. Whiplash 1 out.
1-1-1-3, can we recover at 0.1 for fuel?
Yeah, where we took them from, you can. Katasi.
What about 0.1? There's a runway down there.
It's too short. I don't, try it. I've never landed there. That is ridiculously short.
This is 4-1, gonna return to Katasi.
It's got a FARP and all of that sort of stuff, so you should be able to land there, I suppose.
Copy that. 3 is going on. Take a look.
Warning, autopilot.
Three fencing out in those cold.
Going to inspect runway, make sure I can land there.
Yeah, Katasi, you can't use the runway, you've got to land on that taxiway.
Alright.
Warning, autopilot. User disconnected from your channel.
One three requested landing at FAR for refuel.
11 copies. Clear to land. Visual pilot position, marking.
Pull up, pull up.
One-three, Mr. Probst, coming around.
Neutralize that patrol. Whiplash one out.
Pull up.
I gotta go. I got an appointment today, so I'll be back later.
Pull up. Pull up.
Sander. Guys, do you want to come flying?
Say again?
Do you want to join?
Oh, I don't know. I haven't set any controls up.
Oh, okay.
I'm in your house. I'm in your place at the moment.
Oh, that's right. You moved. The big move. How'd it go?
Oh, I'm still got a couple of weeks, like two weeks to go. I'm just slowly moving stuff over.
They got internet there yet?
Yeah, that's what I'm on now, yeah. Got it connected about a week ago.
Quick?
Yeah, it's pretty good actually. A lot more stable than the other internet.
You're right, it is way too short.
Told you. That's funny. Jeez, I hate that. I've been looking at the wrong friggin' valley.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude! Pull up! Pull up! Altitude, altitude. Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up.
I thought the
helos on this mission too.
There are, they're AI ones.
No, I meant user helos.
This mission is only the A-10s, but there is one that he does have that we played with helos as well.
Pull up. Altitude.
Just definitely right back.
Hog One, you still in the air?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not seeing you on the map.
So. No, my CIC is broken.
Uh-huh.
Warning, autopilot. Pull up, pull up.
User joined your channel.
Hi, everyone.
Hey, howdy.
Hey.
Pull up, pull up.
Did you get them?
If you're talking to me, I didn't see anything down there yet.
You flew over one.
Oh, nice. My other name is the Blind Old Man.
Where are you guys at?
Man, I don't know. All I see is two targets that are down. Is there an infantry there or somewhere?
There are. They're right between.
Oh, it's down.
They're in between those two targets, the soldiers.
Holy cow, there's a bunch of them there.
I know, I told you. Van, we've got our own private little server there, but you're welcome to join. It's, what the hell is it called, the mission? It's one of Ranger 79's there called Operation Piercing Fury. It's a 6.5 meg file.
Okay.
DCS Cheeseburger, and the password is 161. It's the one with the 4A10s, it's not the one with the other helos there, we're just flying up there.
What was the server name that you said?
Cheeseburger. Password 161.
Alright, let me take a look. I was wondering where you guys were at because I was at one of the other servers.
got him.
And we're taking out that patrol. Fireworks woke up a lot of tangos in Harris Trollope. It reports 5 to 6 light armored vehicles or 7 to go find our boy. Laser flight. I want you to orbit Dodge 1-1 location until he makes contact with you to land. Hog, Reaper, look for those vehicles and engage it now. Flash 1 out.
So I'm not clear what we're supposed to be doing now.
We wait until a helicopter comes to pick him up. If any other vehicles come here, or any other convoys, or any other enemy, we shoot them.
Gotcha. Getting in orbit.
See you, Magic. How long are you going to be?
I don't know. I got to make some pancakes. Probably about 15-20 minutes. I'll just drop the spectators or something.
Okay. So
pancakes.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
Actually, it's going to be chicken and waffles.
Yeah, you can go now.
I was quiet for a moment there. What?
Chicken waffles.
Chicken and waffles. I'll see you a little bit.
I was thinking pancakes and maple syrup. Some sausage?
Yeah, that'd be nice too.
Using a mission.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not a bad one. Visual on the chopper. He's landing now next to the spot.
Copy, initial.
Next to him too.
Springfield, guys, I'm pushing some waypoint 3 at 3,500.
You still got a visual on that chopper?
Yep, I'm circling it.
Is it, it's in the air now, right?
Yeah, he's rescued the guy on the way home.
Pull up, pull up.
Copy, I seen him land, I just didn't see him take off.
Super quick. Essentially following this little creek down to the lowland. Yep, I've lost him, but I can hear him.
What are you flying?
18s.
Oh, I can't fly that. Is it a little bit there?
Is what in there? Is no, it's only 18s. It's only 18s. It's just four. Got him. Required.
Yeah, I'll copy. I'm at the FOP. I'm going to start orbiting.
Oh, he's not an AEF server.
No, cheeseburger. 161's the password.
Oh yeah, no, that's right, I'm in there. Are you seeing the new update in the Huey?
Altitude.
Sorry,
altitude.
What about the Huey?
Oh, the joysticks change.
During the update?
Yeah.
When was this? Today?
Oh, the update just the other day.
Oh, that one.
No, I don't recall a joystick.
Pull up.
Change.
What, yeah, what changed? Completely different.
Springfield 2 is RTB at 1,600.
Pull up.
When I was flying the Huey the other day, I've been one of the joysticks changed. There's no how you just select your spotlights for your rescue missions and shit.
They're still there. That's cool.
Not when I was flying the other day.
I was flying it this morning and I turned on spotlight, searchlight, and landing lights.
Yeah, well, it was gone. Might be because I was doing a mission.
Join.
It takes a little bit of time to load.
Yeah, it's a 6.5 meg file.
Yeah, I downloaded it, but I got the connection interrupted, and now when I try to join, I get the connection interrupted immediately. Yeah, I'll try and restart the game.
Speed break. Pull up.
One RTB.
Nope. Password. Oh, I got the password.
Yeah, copy. Alright, I'm gonna stick go in orbit and take a mini break there while you're RTB. Copy.
Roger that.
Altitude.
That was rough.
Hey, Phantom.
Hey, Phantom.
You alright?